Good morning, Scott. Thanks for your observation. You know, my reply to that is that over the years, one of the things that I've learned 30 plus years of sawmilling, that you have to use your manpower efficiently. If you don't, you know, you go by the wayside. And so, you know, everything has to be looked at when I become mayor.